Greenhouse lighting is pretty awesome. You can automatically dim lights to control temperature. The problem is it isn't always that affordable. That all changes with the Parlux range. You got a 315-watt CDM digital ballast, a 600-watt digital ballast, and a master controller. Both ballasts are temperature controlled. Connected to the Parlux master controller, they dim and boost to control your grow room temperature. There are no costly fixtures to buy. Everything you need to connect is in the box. That includes the link cable. It's 3 to 4% cheaper to run than magnetic ballasts. It's compact, light, and quiet. You've got a dimming dial on the side, and it's roughly the same cost as standard digital ballasts. What's really unique is it connects to the Parlux master controller. Ballasts work with any lamp and reflector, as long as the lamp is the same wattage and type. If you already have lights, you can just swap out your ballasts, grab the controller, and you've got instantly upgraded lights. And the CDM ballast works in the same way. You can dim them, but we don't recommend it. And that's where the Parlux master controller comes in. You've got two light groups. Each can have its own settings and its own thermosensor. All lights in a group have to be the same ballast. Overall, you can connect up to 80 lights to each group. You just daisy chain them together. Pretty simple. All Parlux Link's HPS ballasts must be in one group, and all Parlux CDMs in another group. If using only HPS lights, you can split them into two groups. It's great if you have separate veg and flowering rooms. We'll just plug the controller in to show you some settings. Here's where you set lights to dim and boost. Just go into a group and specify what ballast you've connected to that group. Set your light cycle here and your temperature cycle here. It's all very simple, and just to make sure, you've got the instruction manual. Basically, you get greenhouse lighting for a grow room price. Now available in store and online at growwell.co.uk.